We have both the injection molded, which is releasing new product this year, as well as the Katana R, which is 7075 T6 aluminum, also shipping now. Difference between the two, one is polymer, one is aluminum. Polymer one's gonna be a little lighter, a little less expensive. The aluminum one obviously gonna be a bit more rugged and a bit more expensive. So depending on what you're looking for out of your system, we have offerings for both.